Okay, so for this project, we built a circuit. My group built a parallel circuit. So if you turn on switch 1, it'll turn on bulb 1. Hit switch 2, it'll turn on bulb 2. If you hit switch 3, it'll turn on bulb 3. If you hit switch 4, it'll turn on bulb 1. And bulb 4 is always going to be on. You can turn on all four lights by hitting switch 1, 2, and 3, or 2, 3, and 4. But, yeah.